I'm Esias Bedingar from Chad, and I'm graduating with a public health major and a neuroscience minor. I came here with no English. I'm graduating from college here at UK, and now I'm going to Harvard. It's just, I feel like I still haven't realized, and I feel like it's just like a dream. Getting a degree from UK is symbolic because coming 30 years after my dad, that's something I'm really proud of. My dad is my big role model, and saying, oh, it's thanks to UK that he got successful. So saying that, okay, I went to UK and I hope to be as successful as he is right now. So getting a degree here at UK means a lot. I would definitely say that I got into Harvard because of the support of my mentors and also like the research experience I got here at UK. The thing that got me started in the research is thanks to an honors class. If you really want to get involved in research, UK is here to like push you and also help you go there. I really want to eradicate malaria in Chad. That's my ultimate goal. 40% of all deaths in Chad are due to malaria. And so I said, I think I can do something about it. That's when I started my own organization, Motocross for Malaria, to help people in rural areas of Chad by delivering prevention, but also treatments. And I really want to combine my clinical and my research experiences together to try to do something about it. It's just because like I really want to help people and make an impact in their lives. So yeah, that's literally what motivates me.